And a would-be thief might be wishing he'd had his time over after knocking himself unconscious with a brick while trying to break into a Mercedes in Ireland. He'd already had two failed attempts at smashing the window, and it was third time definitely not lucky. The brick bounced back and hit him in the head. He initially told those who came to help him he'd been injured in a hit and run, but local bar staff reviewed CCTV and called the police.